was mom's birthday yesterday, and this gorgeous red velvet cake. It will go to waste if I don't eat it, and you know, soon I won't be able to eat it anyway, so I might as well tuck in now. It's gorgeous.